our channel in Game Tech 4. Today we are going to show you how to make a time machine Minecraft Pocket Edition. So here's the time machine. Looks weird, right? Yeah, I know. But first you need to build up a base like this and decorate it with some levers. And the main thing is the command block. So for changing the time, you just need to push this lever. So you can see the time is being changed into day and night, day and night, day and night, day and night. So if you want off it, press the lever again. So I am going to show you how to make the same time machine in your Minecraft Pocket Edition. So first you need to take any block. I'm taking a diamond block. I'm going here and I'm placing it like this. And leave some gap here and like this. And decorate it. If you want, you can make it more decoration. Your time machine, your wish. Okay, I've just built like this, and now you need a chair for your time machine. I'm taking smooth quartz block and place it like this. And now you need the main thing. Now you have to go to the chat box and type / give. Oh sorry. AS command _ block. There, now you have the command block. And now typing here is a very very difficult job, so you have to
see carefully
that what am I writing here. You need to write this, just kidding. Type time add how much of a days you want. I'm just doing it 9000. After time at 9000, there is a thing called block type. Change it into repeat. And now you need to take some lever, or you can use button too. Just press this lever and there you go, your time machine is ready. So that's all guys, hope you like our time machine. So cool. So you can time travel in your Minecraft Pocket Edition or your PCT launcher. Thank you guys for watching, hope you liked it, and